It's pretty cool because I've always looked up to the homecoming court, and now I'm one of those guys.
It feels good just seeing all the earlier candidates. It feels great because you didn't think you'd ever be a part of it, but being a part of it is really nice.
It feels awesome that all the boys and my fellow classmates think highly enough of me to put me up to run for homecoming king and put me on the court.
My brother has definitely impacted my life the most. He's helped me so much with basketball and academics, and he's just always been there for me.
Jesus, because he's our savior.
And why?
I would have to say Jackson Boyle, because no matter how bad of a day I'm having, he's always able to just slap the smile right on my face.
Definitely gotta go with Carter Knutson on this one, because that kid tries to bring me down every single day of my life, but I still manage to make it to school and try to be happy.
I've met a lot of new friends throughout being involved, and it's been a
good It's definitely gave me leadership and just responsibility for everything with school and sports, and it just makes me stay on time with everything.
It's cool.
I think it's helped me become a great person and the leader I am today.
It's taught me a lot of good lessons that I can use later on in life, such as having a good work ethic or making sure that all my stuff is done.
How has being involved in school / community activities impacted you throughout high school?
It's kept me really busy. I've met a lot of new friends throughout being involved, and it's been a good experience. Probably go play college football. Not really sure. I haven't committed anywhere, but that's my plans to go play.
My college is undecided right now, but I plan on going to the medical field and studying throughout there.
I'm going to be an officer in the United States military. I don't know which branch yet.
I plan on attending NDSU with the boys. Roll herd.
I definitely want to be remembered as Grandpa, because that's what they call me and have always called me.
I want to be remembered as a nice guy who is just a good guy all around.
Just want to be remembered as a great athlete that worked hard and had a good trip.
Probably as a freaking bundle of joy, I'd probably be number one.
My favorite high school memory is definitely being on Mr. Greenwood's periwinkle team freshman year for football, because all we did was play fun drills and just watch the high school practice, and they always had to practice hard, but we just did nothing.
Just all the roadies with the boys and just spending time with each other.
Why?
Freshman year, after the homecoming game, we all sauntered in the shower for about 2 hours.
Freshman year after homecoming, me and a couple other freshmen went down to the junior high locker rooms and took a hot shower for probably over 2 hours after that game.
My favorite teacher would definitely be Mr. Bates, because he made class easier for us, even though at some parts it was hard. And he just made it fun and enjoyable.
Definitely Mr. Davis, just because he's so laid back and chill, and he's probably the greatest guy I've ever met.
All of them are my favorite teacher because each of them has taught me something, and they help me out.
Dude, his smile can light up a room.
I gotta go with Miss Michael, because I've had her since 7th grade in different classrooms, and she's pretty awesome.